Bharat Ratna, missile man, a youth icon, one of the most beloved presidents of India. That is Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, who was born on 15th October 1931 in a small village in Tamil Nadu's Rameshwaram. Kalam combined stellar success with utmost humility and unparalleled wit with deep compassion, making him one of the most admired presidents and scientists India has ever seen. 4 years since his demise, Kalam still rules as a people's favorite. Many children who grew up during his presidentship recall the people's president fondly. And he continues to serve as an inspiration to the nation. Abdul Kalam had humble beginnings and grew up in hardship, but that never held him back. He always believed that anything could be achieved if challenges were faced with courage. Kalam saw years of struggle. He was one of the 10 children of his parents. His father rented out boats to fishermen and ran the household with those earnings. They would count every penny. Although his father was not well educated, he never let his children fall behind. After school hours, Kalam would collect newspapers at the Rameshwaram railway station and bus stand and then distribute them across the town to help meet his family's needs. Kalam began his early studies in Rameshwaram and then graduated from St. Joseph College. He then got a degree in aeronautical engineering from the Madras Institute of Technology. Kalam joined the Indian Space Research Organization in 1962 and was part of many key satellite launch projects. He was the project director for developing the first India-built satellite launch vehicle that put satellite Rohini in space. With this, India became a part of the elite international space club. Apart from India's space programs, Kalam was instrumental in developing indigenous guided missiles like the Prithvi and Agni missiles. Kalam also played a pivotal role in India's 1998 Pokhran nuclear testing, the first since the original nuclear test since 1974. From 1992 to 1999, Kalam served as the advisor to the defense minister and gave the country its vision for the year 2020. His dreams for the country included the goal to establish India as a scientific powerhouse. Kalam is also credited with signing the inter-government agreement that paved the way for the formation of BrahMos Aerospace that subsequently manufactured the world's fastest supersonic cruise missile system. Kalam became president in 2002 and even then maintained his humble ways. His door was always open to the people. Kalam is one of those rare individuals who was honored with all the highest state honors, including the Padma Bhushan in 1981, the Padma Vibhushan in 1990, and the Bharat Ratna in 1997. Kalam passed away in 2015 due to a cardiac arrest while he was addressing an event in IIT Guwahati. Kalam had a special attachment with the youth and scholars. His birth anniversary is celebrated as World Students' Day as a nod to the young people he loved best. Leave your comments here on Abdul Kalam's birth anniversary.